Actress Anne Hathaway reveals on social media that work is underway to create a new Princess Diaries movie. The film is in production with Disney. It's unclear when it will hit the theaters. The original film debuted in 2001, and the sequel came out in 2004. Hathaway says she's excited about reprising her role as Princess Mia Thermopolis.
Picks you up with